safaris of a lifetime. Are you looking for a once-in-a-lifetime safari? Then a Kenyan safari is for you. Kenya Wildlife Service is in charge of around 8% of the country's total acreage. There are 22 national parks, 28 national reserves, and 5 national sanctuaries on this property. A Kenya safari is one of Africa's most thrilling adventures. Huge herds of wildlife graze freely in the wild savanna amid its enormous tracts of wilderness. A wild Kenya safari's vacation is ideal for folks who appreciate animals. Choose from a variety of Mombasa safaris, Diani Beach safaris, Nairobi safaris, and more destinations. At Wild Kenya Safaris, you have a variety of transportation options. You have the option of flying if you are traveling a long distance, for example, to the Masai Mara. If you're traveling close by or on a circuit, you can take use of our fully equipped 4x4 Toyota Land Cruisers or our safari minibus to get the most out of your road trip. The world's largest traveling roadshow of animals. Isn't it true that the grass is always greener on the other side of the fence? The grass is, indeed, greener on the other side during the Great Exodus. Every year, approximately 2 million wildebeest, zebra, and other herbivores migrate from the Serengeti's southern reaches to the Masai Mara's lush green grasslands. The Great Migration, considered one of the 7 wonders of the world, is an iconic safari must-see. The Masai Mara is home to a breathtaking kaleidoscope of wild and rugged landscapes, friendly and hospitable people, and a diverse array of large and tiny animals. The Masai Mara, which is famous for hosting the legendary Great Migration, invites 1.5 million wildebeests onto its sprawling savannas from July to October. The Masai Mara National Reserve and conservancies are teeming with life and provide safari visitors with a diverse range of activities. You'll undoubtedly leave the Masai Mara with lifelong memories and unforgettable experiences. At an elevation of 1,754 meters above sea level, Lake Nakuru is one of the Rift Valley's lakes. It is protected by Lake Nakuru National Park and is located south of Nakuru in Kenya's Rift Valley. The presence of algae in the lake used to attract a large number of flamingos, who famously lined the coastline. One of Kenya's big 5 game species is the African buffalo, Cape buffalo, crocodile, giraffe, genet, lesser kudu, wildebeest, elephant, lion, leopard, and cheetah. Black and white rhinoceros, antelopes ranging in size from the massive eland to the tiny dika, hippopotamuses, warthogs, spotted hyenas, and wild dogs are among the other animals on the list. Thanks for watching our video. Do like and subscribe. Have a nice day.